And the Republican candidates for president are holding their first debate in Milwaukee at Pfizer Forum 1 week from tonight.
12 News political director Matt Smith is here tonight. Matt, Donald Trump has not said yet if he plans to attend.
He hasn't. The first Republican primary debate being held here in Milwaukee and potentially the most high profile. Eight candidates tonight have met the donor and polling requirements. But all the attention, whether he is here or not, will fall squarely on former President Donald Trump.
Tonight, all eyes on Pfizer Forum, just 1 week until the top Republican presidential hopefuls face off in what is expected to be a fiery and consequential two-hour primetime debate.
Looking forward to the debate. I mean, it's a great chance for the American people to see what their options are.
Traveling with the candidates this past weekend in Iowa. And tonight is still major unknown whether the party's frontrunner, former President Donald Trump, will show up.
I mean, I have a problem with the debate for another reason. I wouldn't sign the pledge. Why would I sign a pledge?
Trump's national polling average tonight topping Governor Ron DeSantis by nearly 40 points, his closest primary opponent. The RNC now reportedly giving Trump until Monday to decide whether he'll be on stage in Milwaukee, which would include signing that pledge to support the eventual Republican nominee. The former president also facing a Friday deadline next week to turn himself in Georgia.
Does this man have the temperament and the character to beat Joe Biden?
Chris Christie tonight with this new fundraising email ahead of the debate saying, Trump is more than a loser, folks. He's a coward. As the candidates tonight shift their focus to Wisconsin.
Have you signed the pledge yet?
I did. Yeah, look, at the end of the day, you know, you're going to go and participate and then say you might not support somebody else against Biden?
1 week to go. This is going to be an incredibly high-profile event. Major Republican figures all here in Milwaukee next week.
1 week out, Matt, what are you learning about the format?
So the Fox News moderators are really going to attempt to control this debate. One-minute responses, we've been told, to each question. 30-second follow-ups. We'll see how it goes in 1 week.
All right. The countdown's on. Yep. Thank you, Matt.
And there are certain qualifications to make the debate stage, including a pledge to support the eventual nominee. The complete list to qualify, we have it for you in the 12 News mobile app. And immediately following the debate, we will have a special one-hour broadcast of 12 News at 10. Matt Smith, you just heard from there, will be in the spin room with the candidates as they make the case for your vote.